and I'll see the Lord face to face. With my very eyes, I'll witness His glory when I finally finish my race. Burdens of life sometimes get so heavy. I need to touch Him somehow, but I don't have to wait until I get to heaven by faith. I can touch.
Virtue that flows. Someday I will walk through the gates of that song. God singing in the Holy Ghost.
Daddy, can you testify?
Go ahead, go right over here. Get to Andre here. Come on over. Wait till they get on you. I want to testify. Glory to God. It's all right.
A couple Wednesday nights ago, Daddy preached on the woman with the issue of blood.
Yeah.
And I thought about this song because it had never really hit me. You know, there's so many stories we hear over and over.
Yeah.
But sometimes it doesn't really hit you what the true meaning is. But that she actually did not touch Jesus.
No, she
didn't touch his body.
No.
We can't touch his body. But she touched something that was on him.
Yes.
Yeah. We, by faith, we have that same opportunity.
Yes.
By faith, we can touch the Lord.
Yes.
And I am just so thankful that I have the faith to believe that no matter what I'm faced with,
yes.
That I can touch God right now.
Yes. Yes.
If I believe,
yes.
If I trust in the Lord. And you know, we talked about in discipleship, if we trust in the Lord, we're like Mount Zion. We forever will abide. We cannot be moved. And I'm going to trust in the Lord, and I'm going to believe him, and I'm going to believe his word, and I want to be like that woman with the issue of blood. And I want to know by faith that God is going to hear my prayer and hear my plea and do what's best for me. I just want to praise him for that.
Feet in the presence of angels with billions of saints round the throne. I'll worship the Lord and sing hallelujah without all the troubles I've known.
And I'll see those hands that lifted my burdens, and I'll see the scars on his brow.
Here, I say to you, I feel a breeze from the other side.